not, boys and girls, girls and boys. Caterpillars. Have you ever seen a caterpillar? Well, in this book called Caterpillars by Helen Frost, it tells all about caterpillars. Caterpillars are born, well, caterpillars' mamas lay eggs, and then the caterpillars' babies grow, and they eat plants. Now, in this book, you might want to know whether or not some caterpillars eat other insects or not, or whether they're just vegetarians and eat plants. Did you know a caterpillar grows and eats, and then it stops for a little while? Then it grows and eats, and it stops a little while. Did you know a caterpillar hangs upside down? It builds itself a little cocoon. That's like a little house. It builds itself a house, and it's white looking. It's like string, like a spider web. And it builds it, builds it, builds it, builds it, builds it, builds it, and it gets totally encased in there. It's totally solid. And then, after a little while, see what a caterpillar turns into. See all these legs this caterpillar has? How many legs do you think a caterpillar has? Do you think they have antenna? Do they have little antennas up there? Do they have whiskers? Do you know what? Does a caterpillar have any teeth? Oh, that might be kind of good to know in case you ever pick one up. So get this book called Caterpillars by Helen Frost and see what caterpillars turn into. See if caterpillars are all the same color. See if some caterpillars will sting you if you pick them up, or which ones won't. Hey, get this book. Fantastic little book. Caterpillars by Helen Frost. And this is Mr. Dean. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Dean's Outdoor Reading Adventures.